A Hungarian visual artist named Flora Borsi has accused the makers of Rajkummar Rao-Kangana Ranaut's starrer, JudgeMentall Hai Kya, of plagiarism. Borsi said that posters of the film bear inspiration of a trademark style and said such plagiarism of a freelance artist's work was shameful. Borsi on Monday shared the image of an original artwork of hers which has a girl's close-up with a cat on one of her eyes. Makers of JudgeMentall Hai Kya had recently released a poster featuring Kangana with a cat in a similar pose and one of Rajkummar poster with a rat instead of cat on his eye. It's a famous Bollywood movie poster called JudgeMentall Hai Kya. They didn't ask for any permission nor reached me out. It's a shame for big companies plagiarizing freelance artist work, Borsi wrote on her official Facebook account. Borsi's Twitter account described her as a photographer and a visual artist. This movie poster plagiarized my art. Could someone explain what's happening, please? This is not right. JudgeMentall Hai Kya Balaji Motion Pictures, she tweeted. JudgeMentall Hai Kya, a dark comedy, hit the theaters on July 26.